It's fairly common in a car or truck crash, wait for police to get that report all filled out, but not so much in Cedar Rapids. A recent Gazette investigation finds that over a multi-year period, police in Davenport filed about double the crash reports as police in Cedar Rapids do. The Gazette's Adam Bells joins us live with more on this midday, with more in his article, No Harm, No Reports, on the front page of the Gazette. Hi, Adam. How you doing?
Hey, Chris.
So is there a level of seriousness in place here for police in Cedar Rapids to file? You're talking about injuries, amount of damage.
Well, state code requires that there be a report if the accident causes more than $1,000 in damage. But the question is, what constitutes a report? In some cities, that means the police interpret that to mean we have to write a report if there's more than $1,000 in damage. In Cedar Rapids, it's a little bit less clear. I mean, the code is unclear enough that in Cedar Rapids, police say if they forward a report by a driver in an accident to the state, to the state of Iowa, that counts as a report.
So why can't Cedar Rapids police then file from their squad cars? This is another element of just logistics that I think was very important from your article today.
Yeah, well, Bernie Walter, Lieutenant Captain Bernie Walter from the Cedar Rapids Police Department told me that they don't have the right computers in most of the squad cars at the police department to file reports from the scene, which makes it a time-consuming, fairly difficult process for them. 2 hours, he said, generally for a police report on a car accident, and that comes out to thousands of man hours per year. He said that there were something like 4,000 accidents that they could have perhaps written a report on that they didn't.
And as for insurance companies, another important part that you brought up, they often rely on the reports for their claims. How does not having a report, a police report, slow down that process?
Well, it slows down the process when the two drivers don't agree on what happened. And therefore, the insurance companies aren't going to agree either. And it comes to litigation in court or with an administrative law judge. When there's a police report, then there's an authoritative, hopefully objective account of what happened. Insurance companies still have to investigate the accident, and they still do, but the police report makes it happen a lot faster.
Adam Bells joining us from the Gazette here on Midday. Adam, thanks for your time. We'll see you later.
Thank you.